Hey Psych2Goers, welcome back to our channel. Are you intuitive? You know that gut feeling you get in tricky situations? Maybe it's telling you to change your plans or stay in for the day. Maybe it's gravitating you towards a particular choice or opportunity. When you're right about these gut feeling choices, you may ask yourself, am I intuitive? Intuition appears in our consciousness, often without deliberation. That urge to follow your gut is a faculty in which those feelings and guesses about certain scenarios are made by our unconscious mind. Our unconscious mind uses past experiences and our knowledge to influence our decisions. This is intuition. To help you discover if you have a sixth sense, here are the five types of intuition. Let us know which one you have at the end of the video. Number one, empathetic intuition. Are you empathetic? How about a great listener? Those with empathetic intuition listen to the whole story and the feelings of others before they make their decisions. They are considerate and withhold judgment while allowing others to vent. They are fantastic listeners and can follow their intuition once they've heard every side. Since they work well in teams by being cooperative and introspective, they make great psychologists, counselors, writers, and doctors. Number two, adaptive intuition. Do you often have a strong hunch in nearly every situation? The most common form of intuition is adaptive intuition. This one is basically your gut feeling when you need to react quickly. Some situations require a quick decision. There isn't always time to analyze or hear every side. Adapters unconsciously use their past experience and cumulative knowledge to give great advice and react quickly. They're the ones you turn to for advice when your intuition is all over the place. Number three, observant intuition. So, you think you're Sherlock Holmes, don't you? Those with observant intuition gather clues and observe their surroundings to help decide what path to take in certain scenarios. They may easily notice when someone's expression has subtly changed and they're secretly upset with them. I swear I didn't do anything, Mom. They're often visual learners, like a real Sherlock Holmes. They pick up on the subtlest of differences in their surroundings and are true experts in noticing visual patterns. Careers in art, graphic design, web development, or even gardening are great for observant intuitives. Number four, analytical intuition. If you identify as someone with analytical intuition, you're all about the research before making a decision. Those who are analytical are usually thorough in what they do and don't rush into decisions. They're often far from reckless. They like to take their time. They may make a good lawyer or, paired with observant intuition, a good detective. Sherlock? They think out every scenario to their situation before a decision is made. Every detail requires their attention in order to make the right choice. While these are usually helpful or important decisions, they can become a pain when ordering drive-thru. Now, if I got the chili cheese dog, but if I get the nacho fries, you know what? I'll just get both. And number five, questioning intuition. It's all about the facts. Those with questioning intuition like to rely on evidence to guide them. They'll often ask others directly or choose to survey their community instead of going with the flow of the general public. Their judgments are based on evidence, so they would make great investigators, accountants, and financial examiners. Sherlock must have had both observant and analytical intuition, as well as questioning intuition. Actually, he's such a genius, I wouldn't be surprised if he had all five. So, which type of intuition do you have? Do you have more than one? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and share this video with your favorite community. I'll be sharing it with the Sherlock fan club. What? It's a great series. Aren't you a fan? Don't forget to subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell icon for more content like this. As always, thanks for watching.